Oh, you ain't did shit. Just trying to psych me out. Funk, dangerous crew, funk, shit. Funk, Goldie. Damn, my throat clear, banks. That's cool. All right, shit. Funk, land of funk. Wait, Oakland, Goldie, bitch, pussy, dick, man, shit. I don't know. Let me do it like this. Check this out.
Up in the way we go. Land as you tour with the industry's Buddha man, where there's hustlers and acts, not hip hoppers. We in this for the business to get paid and get proper. Hell no, we don't wear backpacks and do graffiti. But my homie Pee Wee smokes the beady. Old town fools want their money back. If it ain't the dang that stank, a fat 20 sack, California sunshine only. The shit y'all smoking down south on the east coast and midwest is phony. Sticky, fluffy, fat green bud stank so bad, make a player's face mean mug. In 1 pound, you might find one seed. Coke slowed up, then came the dank weed. One hit a quarter, make you throw up. Spent a half a G on an ounce, watch it go up. Gave y'all a taste in Milwaukee, Rock Island, Kansas City, Indiana. Turned you out in Atlanta. Trying to smoke dank like Seth's in a blunt. Took a long hit, start coughing up, sat you on your butt. Now you're high like you never been saying.
Somebody put something in the weed.
All together, spend 20 bucks after 20 bucks. You pay more but smoke less. A joint's like smoking 5 sacks of Seth's. We smoke with zigzags, fuck a Philly blunt. Won't you take a hit? That's what you really want. We call it tank, but y'all call it chronic. And the only way to get it if you want it is to come to Oakland. It's all about making monies. A nigga named Trev introduced me to Byron Hub, my little D. When niggas drove shells, the crew was deep and unified. If you came to the school front and you was out on your backside, this is how it go, either fuck with us or not, what your answer? If not, nigga, transfer. Little D had the word and the power like E.F. Hutton. When they talk, nigga said nothing. After 86 and 87, a lot of motherfuckers met hell and met heaven. Cause these same players from the high school went and sold up the East Bay. Had niggas working for a week's pay. The dope man was now like Mickey D's. Took 7 days to get rid of 50 keys. Millions of dollars ran through players' fingers like a bitch's hair. And little D was a city mayor. And most niggas was 22 and younger. If you wasn't down with the bill, feel the hunger. All you got was the cold shoulder. Thought a nigga was your partner, but he gave you baking soda. And Northern California, Oakland got it sold. You had shoes and toes, we set trends like Trues and Vogue. Old school, Star Wars and Zenus. Had the wannabes and the bitches on the penis. Then the 8-9 in the 90s came and hit us hard. Left a lot of motherfuckers scarred. Headline in the Oakland Trib. Little D's doing time in the pen. And since then, the town's never been the same. Cause motherfuckers can't organize the game. Niggas getting brave since the man is gone. Started working for yourself and the land is sown. Niggas who are cool, a few. Too many homeboys dead from stupid ass shoot. Fed picked up 10 more majors. Been tapping they phones for ages. A kitchen ain't shit without a chef. That's how the game was when Little D left. Now, niggas going broke out here. It ain't no joke out here. It ain't no coke out here. A fool will get smoked out here. Like Quick said, nigga, don't be no punk. Keep your hand on your clip when you come to the land of funk. Some niggas are so bunk, talking about they got bass but can't rattle no trunk. Nigga, what's your background? Popping heavy metal, cause the show ain't the Oakland funk. The Chevy ghetto like something to ride to. Shorty the pimp's album, third verse, sixth song, don't side two. Goldie got rage, don't funk. The classics and new relics, Parliament and Funkadelic. The O-H-I-O, players in cameo. One way, Bootzilla, Roger and Zap, we put it in rap. Then came the snap, crackle, pop samples. The East Coast got sued and made examples of what not to do. If a record is staticky, rap it on top of dirty loop is raggedy. Add funk to it, try to drown out the snap, crackle, and the pop. Or wear a suit like your pops. I'm talking about a lawsuit, not an R-mine, and you be down and out, stuck without a buck, saying fuck. I should've got permission. Called it something different, used the old song, kept the same name, so suspicious. When y'all was doing that, we was rocking short and digital. Using P-Funk and kept the shit original. We can't let you do the funk like
like James Brown. A million niggas making records off the same sound. Long live the funk, thanks to Kid Funkadelic, Mike Hampton. You down with us, so fuck the sampling. We make the bass deep so we can slam the trunk. That's the path to the land of funk. Welcome to the land.